mga kabads, because it's Monday, let's practice our mind. So, eto na nga mga kabads. Before that, let's reply Ma'am Genevieve Barivad. And sabi niya, congratulations po, manifesting LPT March 2023. And dahil dyan, advance congratulations na. You can do it, claim it, and pray for that. And before taking the board exam, kailangan alam natin tong purpose of assessment. Ano nga ba itong mga purpose of assessment? So, we have assessment for, assessment as, and assessment of. When we say assessment for, mga kabads, this is done before and during instruction. And when we say assessment of, mga kabads, this is done after the instruction. At kapag assessment as naman, mga kabads, this is self-assessment or metacognition. At ngayon mga kabads, elaborate naman natin itong tatlo konti-konti. Sabi ko nga, pag assessment for, this is done before and during the instruction. Dito, meron tayo aptitude. Pag sinabi nating aptitude mga kabads, ito yung mga entry skill or knowledge ng estudyante. Under the assessment for mga kabads, meron din tayong tinatawag na placement at dito nangyayari yung sectioning. At next, yung formative. Ito naman yung ginagawa during the instruction. Alam nyo ba mga kabads, kapag sinabi nga natin assessment for, during the instruction, ibig sabihin, sa pagtuturo mga kabads, tinitignan natin kung natututo ba yung mga estudyante natin. Like quizzes. Under the assessment for, again, is diagnostic mga kabads. Pag sinabi naman natin diagnostic, dito natin makikita yung strength and weaknesses ng mga estudyante natin. Next mga kabads, ang assessment of naman. Ibig sabihin, tapos na. After the instruction, katapos magturo, ito na yung gagawin natin. Assessment of. Examples of assessment of mga kabads ay tulad ng summative, periodical exam, unit test, or chapter. Tinitignan natin dito kung natuto sila or may natutunan sila sa pagtuturo natin. At ang panghuli naman mga kabads, ang assessment as. Sabi ko nga kanina, this is self-assessment. Sila yung nagmo-monitor sa sarili nila. Diba pag sinabi nating metacognition, thinking about thinking. So yun lamang po!